Another agent is now in your group.
Play mode, play salute.
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Sun's munitions detected.
Division's here!
Find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Military grade explosive residue detected.
When you're done fucking things up there,
keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Radio intercepted.
Division's on my six!
So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that orbit.
The third rocket will be on. Power alone may not be the center of our universe. But so far, it's the only friendly planet life has ever known. In the vast freedom of space, it's irrational to believe that our little planet is the only place in the world to be alive. We know that Mars once had a vast ocean.
That's it.
That many of the elements found on Earth. While no other planet in our solar system sustains life, possibly building blocks that allow organisms to evolve from single cell amoebas. That allowed organisms to evolve from single-cell amoebas to complex living beings like you and me started as nothing more than the ash of a dying star light years away.
Thank you.
by these images. At one point, more than 3.3 billion years ago, the one third of the Martian surface was covered by ocean. Martians explored the Earth's path.
Oh,
I'm not going to be able to do that.
Sending a recovery team. Link up with them. We're done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
We must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and use it for propulsion, it wouldn't even be the guidance system to hit the White House or its settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but seeing a missile lying around, I'm sure they can never, ever be used.
Database patch indicates designation LMR 90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Throwing the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day.
an agent is no longer in your group.